Tell us again what happened.
It was like he was looking for some place to keep his knife. No place was good enough.
This was the guy in black, the robo ninja, you said.
No, I said that he was a highly skilled tech-based stealth assassin with a metal face and superhuman reflexes.
Okay, well, I already wrote down robo ninja. He's a lot of paperwork.